Breaking news out of Phoenix, Arizona. NFL owners have approved the deal to move the Oakland Raiders to Las Vegas.
Everywhere, freaks and herons, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till there are never rich no more.
Here's Carr, Broncos rush for some pressure, zips it in there, and it's caught. It's Tyrell Williams, and the Raiders strike first.
Chase Daniel, and his pass is intercepted. Picked off by Nicholas Morrow.
Good time.
Good protection.
And the throw, and he's got him! Touchdown! To the end zone, caught for a touchdown! Tyrell Williams! Carpools on the run, wide open Williams! Williams at the 10, he'll walk it in! Touchdown!
Third and 15, Carr steps up, throws on the run, he's got a man! Renfro, sliding catch, gets up, and Renfro, still going, laterals it to Aitman, and Aitman is down at the 16.
Could be a last-ditch effort for the Bears, and Chase Daniel will go down, and that will end the game.
They fake the run. Broken up in the back of the end zone, and the Raiders will win.